sat down, met some girlies and some fellas, and made a new life. It's such a simple story, it'll make you think twice about the trying and the doing that we do every day, and the caring and the working and the minimum wage that you're making at your job and spending at the bar. It's just about leaving. You don't have a certain kind of sickness, and you've been ill since far before you moved here, but you can't get well in a place that is proud of just how cold it can be and of its brutality. Before my friend went riding, I asked her if it was a possibility that it is just us, just the boyfriends and the babies, just the subway, the scene, and the scabies. And she said that while she knows that that might be the case, sometimes you can't enjoy the way our hands interlace. Sometimes things are too hard and everything's dark. Sometimes we just got to blame New York, 'cause New York is a certain kind of sickness. It's not us, it's New York, I swear to God.